Okay, this is French Ellison, right there. Ted Sabinski. French just bought the steer.
Leah.
Second place from Leah right here. French paid $4.50 a pound, 975 pounds. He's the big winner there. He got it. It was a serious bidding contest between him and Pete Gallegos. And French came out alive. He was on top. The winner.
He's the winner.
So, Leah, let's take that money and go to the park.
Gary, we'll see you later.
See you, Ted. Congratulations.